We're back at WrestleCon Saturday morning. I am here with Axe and Smash, the Demolition guys. Tell us what you're up to.
Well, we're here signing autographs for all the people. It's kind of nice to finally meet them and shake hands with them instead of yelling and screaming and trying to punch them to get them off of us, you know. Isn't that right, Axe?
Yeah, having a great time. Good to see you as well.
Great to see you as always. Give us some memories of WrestleMania when you guys were part of the big show.
Well, you know, then it was just another night, and we would wrestle that day and hope to have a good match and then get on the plane and make the next town. It's grown exponentially every year, so, you know, we're happy to be involved in the festivities before, during, and we're going to be like the old days right after we're getting out of town.
Yeah. How about you, Bus?
Yeah, you know, it was pretty nice being in the big show like that, you know, and we just had a fan come up and said he saw us at the Silver Dome in Toronto when we beat Haku and Andre. You know, you look back at some of the great matches we had, that was one of them, and it's hard to, you know, just narrow it down to one match. We had so many of them. It's just, we miss it, you know.
Let me ask you an honest question. How is it on WrestleMania stage, knowing that you're going in the ring with two of the toughest guys in the business, Haku and Andre the Giant?
Thank God we were friends. That's the bottom line. If we weren't friends with them, it would have been a brutal deal.
And if you had to pick one, who do you think was the toughest of the two, Haku or Andre?
That'd be a tough question. I'd hate to have to make that decision. I guess since Haku's still alive, we'll have to say him.
Yes, we love them both.
All right, thanks, guys. Great catching up with you. Axe and Smash, the Demolition. And we'll be back with more guests here at WrestleCon and WrestleMania Weekend, the Hannibal TV. All right.